years in. Nathan Dorris out of Southern Illinois University, Carbondale, 17th round pick by the Cubs in 2012. Goes to work now on Tyler Goodell, who's 0-1. He struck out his first time up. Swing and a miss, strike one. Dorris, originally drafted by the Braves following his senior year of high school at Marion, Illinois, did not sign. Here's a fastball inside. Started off at the junior college level at Red Lake College and transferred on again to SIU Carbondale. Here's a ground ball, first base side, fielded there by Olsen, and takes it to the bag, and that retires the side. Three up, three down, and Dorris gets the likely the only man he faces, so